In this video, we'll show you how to install unsupported and high configured application on your Android device without any root in a minute. Unfortunately, very small amount of people subscribe to our channel. Please subscribe to our channel. We'll never let you down. What's up guys, this is Pro Warriors. Few days back, I tried to install the latest version of PUBG New State, but I failed to do so because my Android version isn't capable for this application. Actually, what's happened, the Google Play Store doesn't allow me to install any higher configured application, even games. Then I think and find a trick. Why not I'm using any other app store to download and install unsupported application? Then I meet with TapTap. TapTap is an alternative app store, even better than Google Play Store, because TapTap has highest app library. You can download all the application for free as well as updates. Just to search the application you want to install and tap on download button. Boom! It's very easy and safe way to install unsupported application into your Android device. I think you will never use Google Play Store again. To download TapTap App Store in your Android device, just open a browser and search for TapTap. Then download the application and install it. That's it. I hope this video is useful and I expect a subscribe from you. No more today. See you in the next video. Take care.